Climatologically speaking, the 1st of December heralds the beginning of winter here in Virginia, and there'll be plenty of those long, cold nights ahead. No doubt you've noticed that some locations can get a lot colder than others. This is usually caused by a situation known as cold air drainage. At night, the ground cools off, causing the atmosphere to cool from the bottom up. This leaves warmer air riding above the denser cold air. This cooling process is most active when there are no clouds in the sky to radiate warmth back down, and when the winds are calm, the warm air isn't mixed back to the surface. As this layer of cold air builds up over the course of the night, the air will tend to flow downhill, kind of like chocolate syrup poured over the top of your ice cream, and it'll accumulate in low-lying areas. It turns out that snow is particularly good at radiating energy out into space, so a snow cover can enhance this whole situation. The cold air can come from small areas such as nearby hillsides and collect in a creek bed, or can drain off an entire mountain range into a valley or large watercourse. Very often this drainage process will leave some hills and mountainsides with notably warmer overnight temperatures than some of the lower areas. This is a big reason why many orchards and vineyards are located at these higher elevations. And the overall effect actually can lengthen the growing season by a month or more and reduce the chance of serious damage to plants and water pipes by extreme cold. So don't forget, when it's a clear, calm night, your location can make a big difference in how many blankets you'll have to pile on. And I'm Jerry Stenger with the Climatology Office at the University of Virginia, wishing you a winter that won't freeze you out.